What's going on, everybody? Welcome inside fitnessinformant.com, Fitness Informant's YouTube channel. I'm FI founder and CEO, Ryan Buck. I want to thank you for stopping by to check out 100% honest, no bullshit review of Myokem's MTOR Pro. It's a EAA recovery complex supplement for you guys out there. Now, this is the first time we've dealt with Myokem. We've heard a lot of really good things about this company from a former owner who then sold the company and went to Compound Solutions, which is a company that supplies awesome ingredients to many supplement companies out there. Since that time, apparently there's been sort of a little downfall for Myokem. I don't know much about that history, but what I do know is Myokem MTOR Pro is a really good EAA, BCAA product. And today we're gonna talk to you guys about this product on five different categories. First, we're gonna break down the ingredient profile on this. Then we're gonna talk about the effectiveness. Third, we're gonna talk about the flavor. Fourth, we're gonna show you a mixability video so you can see exactly how this mixes up in water. And then finally, we're gonna talk about the value of this product. So let's dive into the ingredient deck on this. This is, like I said, a BCAA EAA complex. You start out with 10.5 grams of a mTOR activating recovery matrix, which is not all BCAAs, it's all EAAs, because BCAAs are EAAs. But you're going ahead and you're gonna get 5 grams of 2:1:1 ratio BCAA. So that's the minimum requirement that I look for in a branched chain amino acid product. You're getting 5 grams of instant L-leucine, isoleucine, and valine. Then you're also getting TR-L-leucine. It's called Active TR. It's distributed in the States by Compound Solutions, the company we just talked about. This is a time-released leucine. This is a unique ingredient. Not a lot of evidence yet to support it, but basically it's like a casein leucine, right? It takes time to release it over time to help your body, keep your body in the mTOR process to help with muscle protein synthesis. You're getting 3 grams of that. So essentially, combined, you're getting 8 grams of branched chain amino acids. That means the remaining is EAAs, the other 6 essential amino acids. So you're getting 2.5 grams of the other essential amino acids, which is awesome. If you look at some of the competitive set in the market, they claim that they're giving you like 8 grams of BCAAs, but what they're typically doing is they're giving you like 6 grams of 2:1:1 ratio. They're adding in some extra leucine on top of that, and they're giving you just a minute calculation of EAAs. This one, you're actually getting 2.5 grams of the other EAAs, with 50 milligrams of that being estrogen, which is going to help with absorption of the ingredients. So overall, really like the complex in terms of EAAs and the ratio and the dosages. Now, there's no scientific evidence to say that this is the best ratio of EAAs to BCAAs to help with muscle protein synthesis. There are companies out there that claim that they have like the ideal ratio. Most of that stuff is bullshit. So this is going to be a really good EAA product. I recommend you take this fasted, because that's when you need a pool of EAAs, and that's when EAAs work the best. But on top of that, they also top in an active hydration matrix. You're getting 1 gram of taurine. Taurine helps regulate the electrolytes in your body. It helps with strength output. You see a lot of this in pre-workout. At 1 gram, that's a really good dosage. And then you're getting potassium gluconate and sodium chloride to help with hydration. So overall, Really like this profile. The only thing is, you can look for vegan aminos, but at the end of the day, aminos are aminos. That's molecular in their state. So really good BCAA, EAA product in terms of ingredient profile. So the effectiveness is going to be a direct extension of that. If you have really good BCAAs and EAA profile, the effectiveness of the product should be also very good. What you look for is reduction in DOMS, delayed onset muscle soreness. You definitely get that with this. Now me, I'm an actual advanced lifter, so I don't necessarily have that lactic acid buildup in my muscles like many beginners do. So if you're a beginner, you're probably still going to feel a little bit of that lactic acid buildup, which is the soreness in the muscles post-workout days. But BCAAs and EAAs is going to help reduce that. So overall effectiveness in terms of reduction of DOMS, it works. The hydration quencher, the thirst quencher, it's awesome. Part of that is because the flavor of this is so good. It's fruit punch. Fruit punch is really hit or miss, especially in the supplement world, because there are some that make good ones, but that's really sucralosely and sugary, and then there's ones that are just terrible. This is awesome. This one tastes really, really good. You can check out our website, fitnessinformant.com, for the actual breakdown of the flavor, but it tastes just like fruit punch, kind of like Kool-Aid. It's really good. It's refreshing. I work out at 5 a.m. in the morning, so I like EAA products because I'm working out fasted, and having something that tastes great that I drink throughout my workout is awesome. In terms of mixability, 1 scoop of this is 13.7 grams. We're going to show you here on the screen doing 1 scoop in the recommended 12 to 16 ounces of cold water. That's what the instructions say. So we actually shake it up for you here on screen. You're going to see this. And then we're going to go ahead and pour it into a clear glass so you can see exactly how it shakes up. One thing to keep in mind about aminos, they are not water soluble by state, meaning that they're not going to fully dissolve in water. So you're going to always get a little bit of particles with an amino acid product. It's just how it is. At the end of the day, you're drinking this stuff in 16, 18, 20 ounces of water. It's very minute. You're not chewing on it. It's good. The mixability of mTOR Pro from Myokem mixes really well. You can check out the website for that full breakdown too, or watch the video that we just showed you. Overall, the value encompasses the ingredients, the effectiveness, the taste, the mixability, and it also looks at what's also out there on the market. I think this is a great value. It's $30 for 30 servings. That's $1 a serving. You're getting a full spectrum of EAAs. You're getting 2.5 grams of actual the other six EAAs. You have a hydration complex in this. You can't go wrong with this. This is actually going to be one of my favorite BCAA products. I'm glad that Myokem reached out to us. I'm glad that we were able to work with them. I'm excited to see some more stuff from Myokem, and maybe they're going to get back to where they were. But MTOR Pro, in our opinion here at FI, is FI approved. It's good. And if you want to purchase it, look below for a purchase link and a coupon code to save you a few dollars on this product. That'll also increase the value of this for all of you who are looking to save money here and there. Make sure you follow us on all our social media channels. We're on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And make sure you subscribe to our podcast. It's called Be Informed, Live Fit. It's on iTunes, Spotify, Google Podcast, right here at YouTube, and other podcast platforms. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the red subscribe now button here below to stay up to date with all new reviews here from Fitness Informant, as well as our podcast and other videos that we're going to release. And for all things fitness related, supplement rankings, reviews, and deals, workout routines, tips, nutrition plans, and more, check us out online. We're at fitnessinformant.com.